again, Fournette at running back. Bohannon, the fullback. Bortles to Fournette, up the middle. Did he get in? Jacksonville, a 12-0 advantage.
I mean, you get a great surge by the Texans, and somewhere down underneath a lot of bodies, Leonard Fournette finds some way to end up lying in the end zone. You can see the ball right there on the goal line. Now, is there any part of his body that's down there, the elbow goes down, and the ball is in the other arm?